Hello everybody, today we will talk about faults. Last time we talked about when layers affected by pressure, it makes it wrinkling or bending. So we called it fault. What if the same layers affected by tension forces? What will happen is a crack breaking in layers. And it makes us think about two names. If the crack produces a relative movement, we will call it a fault. If no movement happens, we will call it a joint. And we will talk about joints at the end of the lesson. Now we will talk about faults. So the type of movement is an important factor to identify the type fault. Let's see how. If these are the layers affected by tension forces, we will see a break, a crack, and we will call it fault plane. Everything above the fault plane, it will be called hanging wall. And everything under the fault plane will be called foot wall. And that because an old story about mining men who used to step on the fault plane, and everything under their feet, they called it foot wall. And everything above their heads, they called it hanging wall. If the hanging wall moved downwards, we will call it a normal fault. In normal faults, hanging wall moved downward because of effect of tension forces. Okay, what if it wasn't a tension force? It was a pressure force, but very high, more than the folding pressure force. It will make a crack also, but the hanging wall here will move upward. That's why we will call it reverse fault. It's a reverse pressure, not tension, hanging wall moving upward, not downward. There is another type of reverse fault, but when the fault plane is almost horizontal, you won't see the hanging wall moving upward. No, you will see it like a crawling above the foot wall. So we will call it thrust fault. Now we studied normal faults, reverse faults, and thrust faults. And number four is strike slip fault. It doesn't have any hanging wall or foot wall because it isn't a vertical movement. No, the horizontal movement. The two walls moving parallel to each other horizontally. Number five and number six always comes together. It's a Horst and Graben fault. And it's produced by two normal faults combined in hanging wall. Hanging wall goes downward, so it's a Graben fault. And if two normal faults combined in foot wall goes upward, so it's a Horst fault. Now, as we know geologists very well, they will never study something doesn't give money. So they study faults for an important source of money. First, it's a very good oil trap. Second, it's a good place for hot springs. The hot underground water finally found a crack to get out. So we see it as a hot springs, which has a medical importance like Hammam Fir'aun and Uyun Hilwan. Third, at the fault we find a mineral deposits like calcite, manganese, and copper. Okay, now, if I am in a field, how can I identify the fault? You can identify the fault by three ways. First, you will see a bulged surface like a crack and layers is not connected to each other. The displacement will be so clear. Second, the movement of layers produces a sharp-edged fragment called fault breccia. When you see fault breccia, be sure that you are in a faulted area. Third, when you see a hot springs, make sure you are above a faulted area. And now, what if the tension force doesn't combined by a relative movement of rocks? So we will call it a joint. And ancient Egyptians used a joint in building pyramids and obelisks. ودلوقتي بقى احنا اتكلمنا عن الفولتس, its types, how it happens, and how to identify it, and its importance. And also اتكلمنا عن الجوينتس. عايزك بقى تنزل تحت في المصادر هتلاقي لينك جروب اسمه بابانا الصغير او ولينك كمان صفحتي على الفيسبوك, هتلاقي عليها المذكرات بتاعتكم, لان انا عارف ان انتوا مش لاقين كتب خارجيه ومش لاقين اسئله تحلوها. فما تقلقوش, بعد ما نخلص شابتر 1 ان شاء الله هنعمل حلقه كامله هنحل فيها كل اسئله شابتر 1 من كل الكتب الخارجيه وانا هترجمها لكم. ما تقلقوش خالص من المشكله دي, وهعملها بشكل مسابقه وهعلن عنها في الوقت المناسب. فدلوقتي لو كنت بقى اتعلمت مني حاجه النهارده يا ريت تعمل لايك, لو اول مره تشوفني اشترك في القناه وفعل الجرس عشان يجيلك اشعار بكل الحلقات الجديده, وارجع شوف الحلقات اللي فاتت عشان كل حلقاتي معتمده على بعض. اعمل شير للفيديو ده في كل الجروبس اللي انت فيها, يمكن الفيديو يوصل لحد ويدعي لك وتبقى انت كده ساهمت ان الخير ده وصل لاكبر عدد ممكن من الناس. ما تنساش برضو تروح تبص بص على الفيديو العربي, محدش عارف ايه اللي ممكن يحصل في الظروف. انا صحيح بصور الفيديوين مع بعض, ولكن بحاول بقدر الامكان ان انا ما اقولش حاجه هنا زياده اكتر من هنا. متشكر جدا ليكم, متشكر جدا جدا لدعمكم, والسلام عليكم.
لماذا نحن هنا؟ سؤال صعب, سؤال صعب, سؤال يراودني.